Ancient freedoms, ancient myths, legends carved in rocks and trees, pricked in parchment with sharp quills, frozen into tapestries. Here a picture, there a cry, gilded by the wash of years. Turn to poems all our pain, into music all our tears. All the terror, all the dread, screaming, quaking, so transcend. What was broken, thus remade. What is torn, by telling, men. Can you smell that? That's fear. That's Roman fear. We drove the Romans cackling like geese from Camalodunum, Londinium, and now Verulamium. We swiped off their shaven heads and made their tidy drains choke with blood. Oh, look, there's a hand, so well manicured. And now look, it's swept away. Sisters and brothers, you have smelt the fire and the blood. Now smell their fear. Relish it.
The Romans can't beat us. We're stronger and braver than them, but that's nothing to this. We are right. This is our land, and we are the beasts of its field, free creatures. We are wolves and falcons and hares.